Look, I bet Bei Ji dropped this. From what Bei Shi described, Bei Ji doesn't sound like someone brave enough to come here alone. But why does he have this bizarre obsession with the Jingle Beast? I guess this is the only way ahead. Let's keep going. The path is tricky and narrow here. Tacit discords could be hiding. Let's be careful as we move on.
That's curtains for ya! Not today, friend!
Like one just appeared. I'll handle it. Stay back. Easy peasy. Oops, that was close.
No stopping good luck once it's on your side.
The rocks just fell and blocked our way. Ugh. Bei Ji must have passed through here already. Here, I'll break this rock. Watch out! There's thorns up ahead. Let's jump. Smells like danger. Easy peasy!
Swift and resolute.
Efforts paid off!
Sm-
smells like danger. Rover, see those glowing plants up in the cave? They help us find our way in the dark. Pretty handy, right? But be careful. Our enemies can also use these lights to locate us and set up an ambush. So we can't stay too long in the light. This guy is completely blocking our way. It's not too difficult to fight against, but it's a total wrecking ball. If we fight it here, it could bring down the entire cave. Oh, and it keeps one nostril open for food scents even when it's asleep. We can turn that against it and use a scent it hates to repel it. Yep, that's the Noctimint. Let's put it by the spear back and see what happens. The scent is coming from below. The rocks here look so funny. They kind of resemble the plum blossom poles we use in lion dancing. How about this? Kick, kick, slide, twirl, and glide. Oops, sorry. I always recite this as I hop on the poles. I got carried away and said it out loud. So many thorns here. One prick from these thorns hurts more than a fall. Let's glide over them. Smells like danger.
Swift and resolute.
More thorns? No way! Rover, I'm here with you. The Noctimint smells near. Let's go and have a look. The Noctimint we're looking for. Now we can safely distract that spearback. Watch out! More tacit discords! Gale Storm! This is my curtain call! Watch out! Let's get out of here. I found a shortcut. Let's go this way. No stopping. Good luck once it's on your side. Phew. Been a while since I last swam. This feels so good. Wow. I didn't expect the inside of this cave to look like this. This is so beautiful. This plant only grows in dark places. And I haven't seen it in a long time. I miss it a little. Let's keep moving.
Where'd you think you're running to, brat? Didn't expect you to make it this far. Shame these monsters didn't get you yet. Oh well, at least we'll get to claim your sorry corpse later.
I'm not afraid of you. I know all the dirty things you've done. I've already sent out proof against you. Even if you kill me, it won't change the truth. There are still brave people out there. They will stand up to you. I know they will.
I knew it. Beiji wasn't working with them.
Oh, our prey is finally here.
Who are you? Run! Run while you can! They're targeting me!
Run? Don't even think about it. You think you were smooth? We saw you spying and creeping up on us. We just played dumb to lure you in. And now we gotcha! Time to pay for your sneaky ways.
Boss, you're the best! Surrender now, and you may die in one piece.
Why would you choose to live like a beast when you could be a human? If you call yourselves beasts, then you should know. Every beast has its own hunting game. Sometimes, a beast pretends to be weak, to give their prey a false sense of security. Make them assume they're the hunters.
What?
I haven't been this angry in a while. Rover, we'll show them no mercy. Since you've chosen to act like beasts, I'll handle you the way beasts do. Surrender yours.
Swift and resolute. No hesitation.
Crap.
Oh no, boss. I heard once his tail starts wagging real fast. He's unstoppable in battle.
So what?
But his tail's wagging like crazy now.
I haven't revealed my true strength yet.
Wow!
You're so strong.
You don't stand a chance against me in the wilderness. Submit while you can. Or would you prefer getting torn to shreds?
You startled those things awake.
Boss, what do we do now?
Well,
we're fighting them?
We're running, of course.
What? Wait, boss!
Rover, watch out! Don't you dare lay a claw on him! Smells like this is my curtain call!
Has come.
Don't worry, I've got this. Yeah. That's curtains for you. Gale Storm.
Friend, you die!
Rover, sorry I let you see this side of me. Thank you. That would be great.
I'm alive! Thank you for saving me. Oh, and, sorry, but, who are you? My sister? Beishi? She's been worried about me. Is she doing okay? That's good to hear. Thank you. I didn't expect she would. I'm sorry. Sorry I made you worry, too. Yeah, I guess you've already heard some of it from her. Our parents were both members of the Pioneer Association. They were famous explorers until we lost them to an accident. We've been struggling to survive since then. I did many part-time jobs to make ends meet, trying to take care of my sister. But Beishi, she said she wanted to join the Pioneer Association and fulfill our parents' unfinished ambitions. She's the last family I have. I was really scared I'd lose her too. I tried to ban her from joining the Pioneer Association. We got into a huge fight. We haven't really talked to each other ever since. To be honest, when she was accepted to join the association, I was really happy for her. Unlike me, she is brave, positive, and always willing to try new things. As her brother, I'm happy she'll get to see a bigger world. Looking back on it, I was holding her back from pursuing her dreams. Yes, I shouldn't have tried to make the decision for her.
It's too dangerous here. Let's get out first. Your sister's been worried about you.
Why did this happen?
When it rains, it pours. This is not what I had planned.
Behave! Lingyang! Rover!
Thanks for the tip, young lady. We made it in time to catch them because of you.
Lingyang! Rover! Are you all right?
Beiji!
Beiji,
I'm so sorry I made you worry.
Though seeing your reunion is truly touching, I still gotta say, this isn't the right place for conversation. Let's head back to the city first.
Think you can catch up?
Let's get her all fired up. Flame on!
Administering first aid. I stand ready.
Let's give him hell.
Leave it to me. Commence healing.
The hour is upon us.
I stand ready. Conception. Fruit of human civilization. I stand ready.
Rejuvenating snow.
Leave it to me.
Administering first aid.
Oh, bring it on!
well spent.
What's that?
Remnants of the past.
Please have something good this time. Let's get all fired up!
Sucks to be you!
Leave it to me.
Resolute. Moment of resonance. No hesitation.
Let's give him hell.
Oh, please have something good this time.
Please have something good this time.